As long as we laid out a program where we were looking at setting up a road maintenance repair system 24 hours a day. Where do you get the labor from? Taking people who are unemployed, or taking people who are untrained, providing some courses at, for example, at Lone Star Community College or Houston Community College, where they are trained in road repair. A lot of folk are not going to go and get a four-year education. A lot of folk are not going to college. But at the same time, for those who are looking for ability to be able to take care of their families, they need to just be trained. We're setting up some programs using the Texas Department of Transportation, where they've got money for training programs. They've given $2 million to Dallas just to set up training programs, just like what we're talking about today. And then you get with the private sector, where you're matching these people once they are trained with people with contractors, and they are out there repairing and maintaining our roads on a 24-hour basis. You achieve two things. You get the roads fixed, quick, fast, and in a hurry. You provide them with skills. You train them, and now they can take care of their families. And hopefully they will then go and then do even greater things. But you got to take care of that.